Hello everyone, Demonium here. This is Nightmare Council Stage 10 and I'm gonna try it since I got some new heroes like Salazar and Hatsut. Let's place a Gluten first. He's going to one-shot the first mob and then we're gonna use Hatsut. And place right there, White Hatsut, because I will show you right now. He's using her ultimate and hitting the mobs down and up. And since my DPS on my melee fighters sucks, I need her to help my DPS. Now it's a bit RNG. Let's see if everyone is going to die or not. Okay, we made it. Nice. Most of the time everyone dies. The mob passed through them. Let's place Baron. And let's place Grid to kill the mob in front of him faster. Okay, good. One down. Another one now. Let's place also Abomination because Baron's gears also suck. And I'm too lazy to change it. Let's place Salazar here because adds on spawn. Nice. We are good. Let's place Abomination in front because we have time to place Kinesa and Wrath up and down. Okay. Let's release Baron. Let's use the ultimate to kill the mob. Nice. Kinesa, let's respawn him. I will also place Volca just to be sure to help with the DPS because Glutony will die, I think. Or not? Come on, nice DPS. Kill them! Nice. Okay. Now with the pass I will use Hatsut. Now. And we are good. Let's termination and release the others. Let's play Salazar to help. Okay, what? No, I didn't know that. Let's place Gluttony and hope he will cast his ultimate. Oh my god, I didn't know that two mobs will spawn there. No, please kill them. That was a mistake. Come on, no. Oh, okay, they stop. Nice. And that's it. Nice. Actually it goes easy with Hatsut. I will try also stage 11. Let's see if we can make it. He's level 50, lol. Let's see the damage. My damage suck. Abomination doing nothing. She's there to tank. Yes. Okay, I will show the gear at the end of the fight. Let's try stage 11. I'm going to use exactly the same tactic and pray that my DPS is enough. Okay, let's place Hatsut again, second. I don't know if with better gear on my melee DPS, if I can replace Hatsut with Navras, the Scarecrow guy. I will try it maybe and see if it's working for the people who don't have Hatsut. Okay, this is the RNG again. If yes, Kinesa are dead. And okay, somehow we survived. Let's place Baron and Abomination. Okay, maybe Grid was a better idea. No, he's going to die, okay. Let's use ultimate and her ultimate. Okay, two down, two more. Let's place him. Oh my god, he's going to die. Okay, again we survive somehow, I don't know. Let's play Salazar. He doesn't do any damage. I mean, exactly zero damage. Maybe his ultimate will kill the mob. No, he can't. Oh my god. Okay, now the hard part. Let's place a Volca. The mobs. Okay, they are dead. I'm ready to use ultimate. And he's dead. Hatsut! Let's also use Volca. Okay. Volca, I believe in you. She has tanking gear, so I think she's okay for now. Now, the upper part. Okay. We're good? No? Who dead? What? Ah, abomination. Okay. Volca, she's taking some damage, but... I mean, should I help her? I don't know. I mean, let's play. I don't know. Only two mobs. It doesn't even matter. One mob almost dead. The other has full HP. I don't know if I can make it. Come on. He stopped. Okay, we clear it. Nice. That's it. Easy or not? Nice. I didn't expect it. Okay. What? No! What did I just read? No one died. I mean, it's impossible. How will make it no one dies? I can't. Oh my god. Okay, almost. Almost done. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. I guess I will tell again. See you later.
We'll be right back.